Hey guys, in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to convert DRM protected eBooks from ePub, .Mobi, Amazon Kindle, and locked PDFs to an open source file format so that you can enjoy them on any device. To begin, simply click the desktop icon, and once again, the software is free to try at docstomper.info. I'm going to go ahead and click the desktop icon and add some files that I would like to convert. I'll go ahead and select one from ePub and one from Kindle and another from a locked PDF. You can also choose .Mobi if you prefer, and you can load an unlimited number of files to the dashboard. So that way, you can convert your entire library all at once. Now, we're going to select the output file format. There are too many file formats to mention, and you can see them for yourself. Regardless of what device you use, there's an output format that's perfect for you. In this case, I'm going to select a standard unlocked PDF, and I can use that on pretty much any device. Let's go ahead and press the big green convert button and watch the eBooks get converted in real time. And just like that, our files have been successfully converted. A new pop-up window will populate showing you all of your converted files. And what you'll see is that we've converted DRM protected and locked files to open source PDF. It couldn't be any easier than that, folks. What's more, you can click on all the links, images, and chapters just as if they were the original file. This software is available at docstomper.info and is available for both PC and Mac. Thanks so much for watching, folks.